Hello, this is a plantation not far away from Kyoto, Japan, and I think you recognize the plant. So you can see the small white flowers, very similar to camellia flowers. You can see alternate rigid dark green leaves, and sometimes you can even see fruits, typically with three oily seeds inside. So what is it? It's a tea. So tea shrub is growing like that, and this is a typical tea plantation. You might hear about multiple varieties of tea. In Japan and in China mostly, they drink the green variety. It differs from the black one simply by production. If you want to make a green tea, you collect, at least sometimes, mature leaves and sometimes even green stems. So together they were dried and prepared in many different ways, but generally just dried and used as a drink. However, if you want a black tea, more common in Europe, you might take only top leaves, very young growths, and then you will try to crush them, for example, like that, and ferment them with a temperature typically about like 50 centigrades or similar, and then they start to be blackish. There are other varieties of tea, many of them. For example, one of Chinese variety, pu'er, is a pickled tea when you collect leaves, and then some of the varieties of pu'er require to bury them in the ground for some long time. Then they take it out of the soil, maybe after 1 year of that preparation, and drink it. So that's very different ways of how to work with tea. And everything, of course, is explained by the presence of caffeine in stems and leaves of tea, and ways to extract it, to make it available for us, because caffeine, well, doesn't really improve the life of tea. However, people say that might increase the level of pollination, but it does improve the life of people, so that's why we drink tea. Actually, if we compare concentration of caffeine, it will be highest in the bark, like in that bark, but taking out bark is dangerous and can kill the plant. So the safest way, of course, is to take leaves for production, because new leaves will grow without any problems. Tea, similar to all other camellias, like to flower in a winter cold season, and you see that it flowers right now. Some camellias are still flowering, some flowers already about to produce fruits, and at some moment you might see fruits with three brown, black, oily seeds. These fruits also rich of caffeine, but as far as I know, they're not typically used for caffeine production. However, there is a tea oil, so that's possible to extract the oil out of tea seeds and use it as a separate product. It's called tea oil, just like that. So this is probably a plantation which is regularly used to collect leaves and stems and produce Japanese green tea, or sometimes that tea is powdered and make a famous matcha tea. So there's many varieties in Japan as well. In Kyoto, they invented way to fry these leaves and produce kind of brownish drink, which sometimes have a distinct flavor of a smoke. So that's many different varieties. And some plantations are frequently trimmed very well, this is not, but there are many different, again, ways to cultivate the tea. So today is March 22nd, and this is a time when tea flowering is going down, and probably soon it will be collecting season. So thank you very much for attention.